SliceOfSciFi.com.
News from Flight Test Land.
Evening, Slicers. Sean from Edwards with more news from Flight Test Land. And again, we're doing a little video tour of the exhibits around Flight Test Land. And right here, we're at Edwards Air Force Base Northgate, and this is NB-52-0008. This is one of the most storied B-52s in history. Her sister ship actually isn't too far from Farport Media Studios down at the Pima Air and Space Museum. Now, what makes this bomber so special? Up there are observation blisters. What are they observing? All of these, folks. Each one of these markings represents a drop test mission that this aircraft did with that right there. This is the aircraft they used to use to carry up X-15s, various UAVs, the M2 F-3s that they used for the space shuttle program, the F-15 mock-ups, scaled mock-ups for developing the F-15. Alex, come on, let's walk around, let's look at some of these here. Things here. We've got 140 flights of the X-15, 17 flights of the M2 F2, 37 flights of the HL-10, 27 flights of the X-24A, the F-15 RPRV, 41 flights, the SRB DTV. This was a drop test vehicle for the solid rocket boosters for the space shuttle. 9 flights, another 29 flights of the F-15 SRV. Look at this. Look at all of these markings of all these things that this aircraft has done. This is history right here, folks. This is flight test history all wrapped up in one plane. Okay? And it's one of those things that anybody can come up here and see this, because this is outside of Northgate. You're driving along to 58, you stop in, you can come around and you can see this level of history. It really is a very cool airplane to see. And I'm happy to share this stuff with you guys while I'm still out here. Sean from Edwards out.
SliceOfSciFi.com.